United States is already the largest market for Mexican goods. A reasonable excise tax.
Well, here comes the tariff pitch.
The offer that is on the table will help reduce many of those tariffs, but you have to meet us halfway.
This blockade hurts both countries.
Exactly.
Have a different pain threshold. See, we're willing to suffer for better opportunities.